crammed the drums in the corner over by the Dodge. It was a 54 with a mashed up door and a cheesy little lamp, with a sign on the front said Fender Champ and a second hand guitar. It was a